We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Welcome along then to what promises to be another fascinating Spanish Grand Prix, a race which saw Max Verstappen win on his first ever appearance with the Red Bull team in 2016. This after the dramatic coming together of Lewis Hamilton and Nico Rosberg on the first lap. Will we see more moments for the scrapbook here today? The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya, a track that will certainly force the drivers to push themselves. It consists of a very impressive main straight going into turn one. It's a straight that also offers a DRS zone, so it's likely to be a hot spot for overtakes. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Sainz, Pierre Gasly and Ricciardo, Perez, Stroll, Leclerc and more, Giovinazzi, Vettel, Yuki Tsunoda and Ocon, Latifi, Mick Schumacher and Guan Yu Zhou and Nikita Mazepin, Matsushita, they've taken a grid penalty and George Russell ends our grid lineup. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. To the car in front is 6.4 seconds. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. Brilliant job, mate. That's a fantastic podium. Super driving, really strong pace. Very, very happy.
Another Spanish Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. So, let's review the driver's standings. That lead at the top of the table has shrunk somewhat today. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Moore. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Red Bull pulled further ahead in the standings. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. Your teammate took the number one spot. Does that make you happy or jealous? How do you feel seeing your teammate up on the podium? So talk us through what happened between you and your rival today. that's everything.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.